Hello dear students, welcome to ECE Academy Benefactor. In this class, I will be explaining about DIT butterfly diagram. DIT stands for decimation in time. The topics covered are the general butterfly diagram of DIT, 2-point DIT, 4-point DIT, 8-point DIT, and 16-point DIT. So, how to remember while drawing this butterfly diagram is explained in this video, so that there is no error occurred while drawing the diagram, and you can use this butterfly diagrams for the computation of DFT as well as IDFT. So, coming first to the general butterfly diagram of DFT, the inputs are A and B, small a and small b. The output variables are capital A and capital B. Wn to the power k is the twiddle factor which is placed at the beginning of the bottom line in DIT. The upper line is carrying 1, the lower line is carrying minus 1. The output equation of first output line is a plus b Wn to the power k. The output equation of second line is capital B is equal to A minus B Wn to the power k. Next, coming to 2-point DIT, we are having two inputs x of 0 and x of 1. The twiddle factor for 2-point DIT is W2 to the power 0. Output variables are capital X of 0, capital X of 1. Next one is 4-point DIT. For 4-point DIT, first draw 4 lines, and the input is, in DIT the input is bit reversal. So it is taken as small x of 0, x of 2, x of 1, x of 3. The input is in the bit reversal order, and the output is capital X of k, which is in natural order 0, 1, 2, 3. Bit reversal is 0, 2, 1, 3, naturally 0, 1, 2, 3. Okay, so it is written as capital X of 0, capital X of 1, capital X of 2, capital X of 3. The 4-point DIT is having two stages of butterfly. In the first stage, the twiddle factors are W4 to the power 0. Repeated 2 times, W4 to the power 0, W4 to the power 0. In the second stage, the twiddle factors are W4 to the power 0, W4 to the power of 1. Okay, and you have to remember the twiddle factor is placed at the beginning of the bottom line of each butterfly. Okay, so here IO lines, for the first stage the IO lines are separated by one line, one sample. For coming to second stage, input output lines are separated by two lines. Suppose if you are holding the point here, so you have to leave two lines, 1, 2, and join it here, and where you have joined, from there you have to make a X sign and darken this X to indicate it's one butterfly. And then hold to the next input line, leave two lines, 1, 2, and connect it to the third line. Where you have connected, from there you have to make one X sign, and its twiddle factor is W4 to the power of 1. Okay, coming to the 8-point DIT flow graph. Coming to 8-point DIT flow graph, we have drawn first 8 lines, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 lines. First draw 8 lines, and in DIT input is in bit reversal, small x of n, and output is in the natural order. So 8-point DIT means x of 0 to x of 7 is written in the natural order. X of 0, x of 1, x of 2, x of 3, x of 4, x of 5, x of 6, x of 7. okay, and input is in the bit reversal order. So how it is written? Small x of 0, small x of 4, small x of 2, x of 6, 0, 4, 2, 6, up to here even numbers, and then 1, 5, 3, 7. So these are odd numbers. So how is the bit reversal? 0, 4, 2, 6, 1, 5, 3, 7. Output is natural order 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8 point DIT is having 3 stages 1, 2 and 3. In the first stage, the Tweedle factors used are W8 to the power 0, 4 times. And Tweedle factor is placed at the beginning of the bottom line of each butterfly. Butterfly is nothing but one X or cross sign. So this is the top line, this is the bottom line. So Tweedle factor is placed at the bottom line in the starting. Okay, coming in the first stage, the input line is separated by one sample. So here left this point and connected it here. Coming to second stage, the Tweedle factors used are W8 to the power 0, W8 to the power of 2, 0 and 2. Okay, so in the second stage, input output lines are separated by two lines. If you are making X butterfly from this point, hold this point, leave two lines, 1, 2, and connect it here. And where you have connected, from the same point, make another X sign and put a Tweedle factor W8 to the power 0. Now, after this line, connect to this point. From here, draw, leave two lines, 1, 2, connect it here. And from this point, you have to take another line and make a cross sign and butterfly. And the Tweedle factor here is W8 to the power 2. Okay, so similarly, you have to leave this line and come here. Leave two lines, 1, 2, make this X sign here. And place the Tweedle factor W8 to the power 0. Come to this next line. Leave two lines, 1, 2. Connect it here. From here, make another cross. So here the Tweedle factor is W8 to the power 2. In the third stage, the Tweedle factors are W8 to the power 0, W8 to the power 1, W8 to the power 2, and W8 to the power 3. In the first stage, input-output lines are separated by one line. In the second stage, input-output lines are separated by two lines. And here, input-output lines are separated by four lines. 1, 2, 3, 4. So, if the first input line is here, you are drawing, leave four lines and make a cross sign. Where you have connected, from there another cross. And place the Tweedle factor W8 to the power 0. Now hold this second input line. Leave 4 output lines. 1, 2, 3, 4. Leave 4 lines and connect it here. And make cross sign from here. And place the Tweedle factor W8 to the power 1. Now hold this third input line. Leave 4 lines. 4 output lines. 1, 2, 3, 4. Connect it here. And on the same line, make a X sign and place the Tweedle factor W8 to the power 2. Now hold this fourth input line. Leave four lines, 1, 2, 3, 4 and connect it to here. And from the same line, another line is drawn and we form a one butterfly with the Tweedle factor of W8 to the power 3. So, the first stage, the Tweedle factor is W8 to the power 0 and IO lines are separated by one line. In second stage, Tweedle factors are W8 to the power 0, W8 to the power 2, written two times. IO lines are separated by two lines. And in the third stage, Tweedle factors W8 to the power 0, W8 to the power 1, W8 to the power 2, W8 to the power 3. IO lines are separated by four lines. So IO lines separated one line, 2 lines and 4 lines. Input is bit reversal 0, 4, 2, 6, 1, 5, 3, 7. Output is in the natural order 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now coming to, let us now draw 16 point DIT flow graph. Okay, for 16 point DIT, first draw 16 lines, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, like that. You draw first 16 lines. In DIT, input is in the bit reversal and output is in the natural order. So, input is written as x of 0, x of 8, x of 4, x of 12, x of 2, x of 10, x of 6, x of 14, x of 1, x of 9, x of 5, x of 13, x of 3, x of 11, x of 7 and x of 15. Input we have written in the bit reversal order and the outputs are written from x of 0 to x of 15. It's in the natural order. So, we have written x of 0, x of 1, x of 2, x of 3, 4, x of 5, x of 6, x of 7, x of 8, x of 9, x of 10, x of 11, x of 12, x of 13, x of 14 and x of 15. So, first write, draw the 16 lines, write the input in the bit reversal and output in the natural order. 16 point DIT flow graph will have 4 stages, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, in the first stage, if you say this as the input point and this one as the output point, so in the first stage, input output lines are separated by one line. So, if you hold this point, leave this one line and join it here, like this. Okay, like in a, we have to draw like this the butterflies. So, for first stage, the IO lines are separated by one line. Like this. So, after drawing this butterflies in the first stage, we have to place the twiddle factor. The twiddle factor of first stage is W16 to the power 0. It is placed in the bottom line starting at the beginning. So, W16 to the power 0. Okay. So, whenever you are having a butterfly, darken the inner circle to tell that it is one butterfly. So, what is the conclusion for first stage? The IO lines of the first stage are separated by one line and the twiddle factor is W16 to the power 0. Okay, coming to the next stage. In the next stage, IO lines are separated by two lines. In the first stage by one line. And in the second stage by two lines, if you hold this first point, this is the input point, two lines, leave two lines, 1, 2, connect it here. Where you have connected from the same end, join it like this. Okay, and then place the twiddle factor. The twiddle factor for the second stage is W16 to the power 0 and now come to the second line. This is the second input line. Leave two lines, 1, 2 and connect it to the third one. and where you have connected from the same, you have to make it like this. The twiddle factor here is W16 to the power of 4. Okay, like this. So leave one line and then repeat the same. First line, hold the first line, leave two lines, 1, 2, and connect it here. And from here you can draw. And wherever is the bottom line, place the twiddle factor W16 to the power of 0. Second butterfly. From the second input line, make a butterfly. And the twiddle factor is W16 to the power of 4. So W16 to the power 0, W16 to the power 4. Like this. This is repeating. Similarly, draw another set. So leave one line and draw another butterfly. Okay, like this. Place the twiddle factor. The twiddle factor here is W16 to the power 0, W16 to the power of 4. Okay, and leave one line and draw the next butterfly like this. Leave two lines, 1, 2, and connect it here. Whenever there is a butterfly, you have to place the twiddle factor W16 to the power 0 for the first butterfly. For the second butterfly, the twiddle factor is W16 to the power of 4. So like this, for the second stage we are having 4 sets of butterflies with the twiddle factor W16 to the power 0, W16 to the power of 4. Next, coming to the third stage, the IO lines are separated by 4 lines. Okay, so hold this input line. First input line, leave 4 lines, 1, 2, 3, 4, like this, and connect it here. Leave 4 lines, 1, 2, 3, 4, and connect it here, and then make a X sign. So whenever there is a cross sign, darken the middle portion. The twiddle factor here is W16 to the power of 0. Now hold the second line, leave 4 lines, 1, 2, 3, 4, connect it here. Wherever you have connected on the same line, make another one. The twiddle factor here is W16 to the power of 2. Okay. Next, hold the third input line, leave 4 lines, 1, 2, 3, 4, so connect it here, like this, and the twiddle factor is W16 to the power of 4, okay. Next line is, take this fourth input line, leave 4 lines, 1, 2, 3, 4, connect it here. And from the same line, take another X mark. Okay. So what's the twiddle factor for this one butterfly? W16 to the power of 6. So twiddle factor powers are 0, 2, 4 and 6. So the same set of butterfly is repeated one more time. Leave this one line and start making another set of butterfly. Hold this line, 4 lines, 1, 2, 3, 4. Connect it here. Okay. Next one, Next one is pink one. Third input line. Next one, fourth butterfly, fourth input line. Like this. So darken the circle to tell each butterfly 2, 3, 4. So this set is having 4 butterflies. For the first green butterfly, the twiddle factor is W16 to the power of 0. For orange butterfly, the twiddle factor is W16 to the power of 2. For the third pink butterfly, the twiddle factor is W16 to the power of 4. For the red one, the fourth butterfly, the twiddle factor is W16 to the power of 6. So for the third stage, the twiddle factors are W16 to the power 0, W16 to the power 2, W16 to the power of 4, W16 to the power of 6. Repeated 2 times, and IO lines are separated by 4 lines here. Now coming to the last stage, it is separated by 1, 2, IO line separated by 1 line, IO line separated by 2, IO line separated by 4, 4 twos are 8 lines. So separate the input output lines by 4 output lines. So holding this input here, leave 8 lines, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So leave 8 lines. Okay, and connect 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So leave 8 lines and connect it here. The twiddle factor here is W16 to the power of 0. Now the second line, hold the second line, leave 8 lines like this. The twiddle factor here is W16 to the power of 1. Third line, hold this third line, like this. Third butterfly, its twiddle factor is W16 to the power of 2. Next butterfly, hold this fourth line, fourth line, the twiddle factor is W16 to the power of 3. Okay, next butterfly. Next, hold the fifth line like this. Okay, so for this butterfly, the twiddle factor is W16 to the power of 4. Okay, now next line, hold this line. Like this. The twiddle factor here is W16 to the power of 5. Okay, next one, hold this input like this and connect it to the same starting point. This is another butterfly. Its twiddle factor is W16 to the power of 6. Next one, hold this point and connect it here, the last line, and from the same line make a butterfly from where you have started. Okay, so in this way you have completed. The twiddle factor here is W16 to the power of 16 to the power of 7. Okay, so if you carefully look at this 16 point DIT flow graph, how easy it is. So 16 point DIT flow graph, first draw 16 lines, input is bit reversal, output is in the natural order, it's having 4 stages. The first stage IO lines are separated by one line and twiddle factors are W16 to the power 0. Okay, for the second stage, there are 4 sets of butterflies, 1, 2, 3 and 4 sets of butterfly with the twiddle factor W16 to the power 0, W16 to the power of 4 with the IO lines separated by 2 lines. Coming to third stage, it's having 2 sets of butterfly, each set is having 4 butterflies with the IO line separated by 4 lines with the twiddle factors W16 to the power 0, W16 to the power 2, W16 to the power 4, W16 to the power 6 repeated 2 times. And in the third stage, it's having 1 set of butterfly comprising of 8 butterflies. With the twiddle factors W16 to the power 0, W16 to the power 1, W16 to the power 2, W16 to the power 3, W16 to the power of 4, W16 to the power 5, W16 to the power 6, W16 to the power of 7. Okay, I hope you have understood how to draw the 16 point DIT flow graph so that you can easily use it for the computation of DFTs and IEDFTs without mistakes. First stage, twiddle factor is W16 to the power 0. Second stage, twiddle factors are W16 to the power 0, W16 to the power 4. For the third stage, the twiddle factors are W16 to the power 0, W16 to the power 2, W16 to the power of 4, W16 to the power of 6. And the last stage will have W16 to the power of 0 to W16 to the power of 7. Be careful, in DIT, input is in bit reversal and output is in the natural order. Thank you. I hope you have understood the class. If you have any queries, you can post in the comment section. Thank you. Good luck, students.